And they're off. Pea Patch Point was first away. Cowgirl Creed and Here's Flame of My Heart speeding up there too. And Sarah's Whispered down to the side, racing at the fourth spot. Pardon Tori's French is next in fifth, and Sweethearted Spring Mountain Mist. Airlie's Diamond is at the rail, only five lengths from the front. Then it's Goldie's Tail racing wide out of the course. Street Miz and Chanel Number One is last at about 11 lengths off the lead. Into the far turn, Flame of My Heart and Pea Patch Point racing 1-2. They duel together, and Sweethearted is right up there in third position. Cowgirl Creed just waiting for a bit of racing room. Some traffic there for Cowgirl Creed. Has to get off that inside and look for racing room in between horses. Goldie's Tail sweeps extreme outside and trying to kick. In the meantime, Airlie's Diamond saving ground. Now just four off the lead. It's Pea Patch Point in front. Here is Pea Patch Point. And down to that last furlong, Pea Patch Point kicks away. Kicks away to a three-length lead. Sweethearted now, Airlie's Diamond roofs to second of the inside. Chanel Number One from the back of the pack. Pea Patch Point, Pea Patch Point, Pea Patch Point, 17-1 winner. Airlie's Diamond and Chanel Number One.